Children in the UK like going on school trips. Sometimes they go out for the day. Often they go away for a weekend or a week to a special activity centre in the country. They can try lots of outdoor activities, for example, canoeing, sailing, fishing, climbing, or horse riding. They sleep in tents on campsites. Sometimes they share one big room. Often they cook their own food on a barbecue or a campfire. When they go home, they have lots of adventures to tell their friends about.